So today has been the first real day of action here in Porto Polo, Sardinia. Winds were touching around 20 knots, so we ran freestyle the first round. During the big air as well, we've run both the ladies and the men a couple of rounds. Very difficult, challenging day actually. We were expecting maybe 25 knots and up, and it was a bit low and a bit gusty. It's a bit cross off in here, so it took some real skill. Standouts in the big air, the Dominicans look pretty good. Maris is riding all right. And lots of the Italians look good too. The conditions here are quite unique with the way the wind rushes over this small spit over there, creates flat water. It's ideal conditions for freestyle, and big air works quite well too. But not super clean, but it's not super dusty, but it comes in waves really. So it really plays with your mind as a rider.